This is probably min-maxing a little more than I really like to get into. And I'm going to be honest with you, I've already talked to Trader Joel because I bought 10 timed charged is. And then I saw something else in the inventory and I thought, nope, I need to do this on camera. So there you go. We bought some upgraded cams, which I'm pretty sure, stupidly enough, will work on this bow. Minor details and stuff. Don't ask questions. I don't know. I got nothing. Ooh, we should probably buy this one. Because if that's the one I'm thinking it is, that's going to let us get some more experience. So we'll go ahead and buy that. I'm kind of tempted to buy that and that and that. And yet, I think we'll just go ahead and let things go for right now. That'll work for me. There's someone outside over here. I can hear them. They're on the other side of the trader's enclosure, the trader's wall. Over here just banging away. At least I thought you were on the other side. Oh, there you are. Buddy, knock it off. As I said when we started off here, this is probably a little more min-maxing than what I usually do. I mean, unfortunately, we've already been through this POI before, which that's kind of a shame and annoying, but it is what it is. But I was all set to do that tier 3 that we have in the starter town, and then I thought, well, crap, it's going to be a tier 3 in a starter town, and the loot table is just going to be garbage. I mean, it won't be terrible, but it won't be good either. So I don't know, I just kind of felt like, let's go out to the cold area and see if we can do more interesting things over there. Oh, this isn't the place I was thinking of. Wow, it is just Lumberjack City over there. Let's go ahead and modify our bow here. We're going to take and put that guy on there. You'll notice we have 3 mods on a quality 4 item. Just for comparison's sake, 2 mods, and also over here, 2 mods. That's because this bow has an extra mod slot because I'm awesome that way, and I prefer the Alpha 18, 19, whichever it was, mod slot count. So there you go. My hope is that at some point before too long, we'll be able to get a couple more levels, get some skill points, and then we'll be able to... Nope, we have been in here. I remember this place now. And we'll be able to start utilizing this bow the way it's meant to be utilized. And let's just go ahead and chop these guys down. I'm not going to grab all the things that we have stopped and grabbed here before. This is indeed a fetch and a clear, and I would kind of like to move along and just... Oh, this is only a clear. My bad. I thought this was a fetch and clear. Okay, if it's just a clear, well then, crap, dude, let's just move along and dispatch all the zombies and get out of here. Yep, I saw that happening too. Okay, second time's a charm, right? Okay, jump. Oh, no stamina. Drink a coffee. Okay, jump. Perfect. And jump. Oh, there's someone down there. I don't know if you're part of the quest, though. So I'm not going to worry about you until we are done. Done! Okay, there should be more guys in here before too long. Take all that stuff. We'll sort through these things in a minute. I'm not super concerned about it right now. I just want to grab whatever we need to grab, and we can drop everything else when we're done. Perfect. Perfect. I will... Come on. Gladly take an extra one of those things. Come on, jump up. Jump up. Don't be shy. Okay, let's go over here, and then we'll go across. And we'll go across. And can we get a shot on anyone from down here? Yep. There you go. Ka-thunk. That means we are done. Didn't mean to do that. Hi. That one. There you go. It is very annoying having to reload, but I'm pretty sure that maybe fixes things. I don't know. I'll have to play with it later when we have enough skill, then I can verify. Okay. Let us be gone from this place. If you don't mind, I'm just going to jump on the lumberjack's head. They did not like that. Look at that. Those dudes are moving. They're like, buddy, don't bounce on my head. Hey, I have the padded landing thing, so couldn't have hurt that much. This will probably be faster to use arrows, so we'll just arrow on the way. It'll be faster, he says, assuming you actually don't miss your shots. Okay. Guy. Oh, you turned at the last second there. I thought you were going the other way. Nope, my bad. There we go. Okay. Not too bad. Let's collect whatever we can arrow-wise. And then let's go turn in this quest. Trader Joel.
Welcome.
What you got for us? Sure. Take the ammo. I don't know. So I think... Oh, we never did. Okay. Well... I remember saying at one point that I kind of wanted to run through this guy's jobs just to get us a new location. Yeah, I think I meant to say yes and I didn't, but we'll take it. That's fine. So let's go ahead and do that. I mean, I don't necessarily want to spend all day doing this stuff, but there is something to be said for, we'll buy one of those and we'll just drink that. I didn't mean to buy. Oh, I guess we found one. My bad. I was thinking we didn't have any. Here, we'll go ahead and do that, and we'll eat one of these. And then... that'll be fine for now. Yeah. Perfect. As I was starting to say, I don't want to just do tons and tons of quests. And I know the last couple of days have... basically been just that. Oh, here, let's go ahead and... read that one, because that's good stuff. And a lot of this stuff we can... either just put away or drop. And I don't know, some of these things we might not even keep. Like, there's a lot of stuff that we could just sacrifice right now and it makes no difference. But we'll go ahead and just keep all that stuff for now. It's fine. Here, before we are going inside, let me do this. Because I'll totally forget about this. Kabonk. 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 I just don't feel as badly about doing a bunch of tier 1s because the rewards for tier 1s are kind of crap. And I am, to a certain degree, trying not to do tons of quests and thus bypass some of the natural progression of the game. Although, the way this game is designed now, I mean, you pretty much should just do a bunch of questing. I mean, if you want to talk about min-maxing, it is without a doubt the best way to play right now, just from the standpoint of the most beneficial way to play for you as a player is to just do a bunch of quests. It really truly is, which is kind of a shame because I would have preferred to see a little more emphasis on scavenging and all that jazz, but that just speaks to my preferred playing style, and we'll go back to that a little more once we get through this quest line, I think. Really, the reason I'm trying to do this is I want to get... I want to get another trader on the map, and I know we could just go drive around and find him, which... that would really be completely in the spirit of what I'm talking about. But I do kind of like just having those. Like, that's kind of a fun thing. I like getting the trader quest. Sure, we can sell that. It's not going to be worth it, but whatever. So, I am perfectly inconsistently consistent... or consistently inconsistent, depending on your perspective. And I'm okay with that. And with a little luck, so are you. Let's back off a little bit. Oh man, that is frustrating right there, is what that crap is. Oh my gosh. Someone needs some aim. Stat. Okay. I have literally only had one good shot in this whole place. Thank goodness for that. I mean, at least that hit the zombie. I knew that one was going to miss. I was feeling that one missing. Oh, come on, man. Okay, that guy needs to die. And, Crawler. Thank goodness. I have no idea how many arrows were just fired there, other than way too many for the number that hit. That was pathetic. Oh my gosh. I mean, some of them were just such big misses. Oof. Whatever. It's all good, right? We survived. Only took one hit despite just whiffing left and right, so I guess I shouldn't complain that much. I've done worse before, so it really wasn't that bad. Fire-based weapon effects like torches or... like on torches or Molotovs burn 10% longer. That's very handy for us because we've been using, to this point, a fire-based effect. Let's go ahead and open the door. And pull out the axe so we can leave. Okay, how you doing, sir? You know, we haven't seen a wandering horde in a few days. That's, I feel like we're due for one at this point. Oh, Molotov cocktails. Sure, whatever. All right, so that completed the quest line. Perfect. I'm totally happy with that. We don't need to do a bunch more other than... Let's see, we'll look on the map and see where that goes, but I don't think we'll be able to get any more tier... we won't be able to get the upgraded tier quest from him, so that's... Not what I meant! That one! So that's kind of a disappointment there, but that's okay. That's not a big deal. We're gonna sell off a couple of these things here. I guess we should keep... That's a lot of baton parts. We should probably put one of those guys together. That could be kind of fun. Okay. I'll be honest to you, I was tempted to buy this spear.
Thank you, survivor.
But seeing as it's only an iron spear, not a steel spear, not really feeling the want or the need to do that as much if it's only iron. Go ahead and take this guy off of that. We'll modify this. Actually, let's just take a look right quick. Wow, block damage 52 and 41. It's a significant upgrade for us, so that's really good right there. We'll take that guy and then... That extra 10% goes on there. That is nice and awesome. So that's a pretty significant upgrade right there. I'm really pleased to see that. Just go ahead and eat that guy because we need to eat some food and then we can use the soup. And let's take a look on the map. And actually, let's do one more thing here. Let's modify you. We'll take off that semi-mod because, I mean, it's already a semi-automatic weapon. And let's see what that can give us. I didn't look. 3? Wow! 7 extra rounds. That's a big deal. Holy moly, man. You. Oh, that's the button. Show on map. Well played, game. Well played. Point taken. I will instead... Try a road. Go do some exploring the old natural way. So this little shack here is off the beaten path. I mean, I filled in the gap on this road out here. It's just a circle. I guess maybe what we need to do is go hit... Well, I don't know. I guess we need to go hit this area up to the north. But for now, since we're already here... And it'll be warmer inside. Let's just go ahead and take care of being inside. One thing I meant to do, and I did not take care of that properly, was I wanted to show you here the upgraded bow cams. New cams, just accepted and move on if you're not using a compound bow. That increased the draw strength of the bow, allowing for higher velocity, higher arrow velocity and damage. So you can see the cams, if you kind of look at this guy, we're getting... Between the string and the cams, an extra 15 velocity on the bow. Yeah. Good stuff. Ooh, buddy. That was very, very close. I did not do a good job of paying attention there. I knew there'd be, well, I didn't know. I strongly suspected there would be someone in that room. And it was just closer than I thought. Oh, hi. You got through there. Okay. Oh, hi. I was trying to kill the dog. Never mind. Big mama here. Okay, let's feed you an arrow. Right into the gullet. Perfect. Ooh, boy. That was a little much right there. That was a little much. We need to feed... no, okay, I guess not. I was gonna say, we need to feed our player character a little bit too, because, you know... Cold and all, but actually doing okay, better than I thought. So, could be worse. Here, we'll take all those things. More coffee. I was gonna say more coffee beans, but then I saw it was actual coffee, and I did need to say beans. Cool beans, man. Cool beans. Oh, there you go. There's some coffee beans. And sure, we'll take all that too. And then I think we're basically done with this place. There's not much to it. Did we check that garbage pile? We did not. So here, let's go ahead and get upstairs and we'll just finish off this little area here. It's just a little tier one. This isn't meant to be anything particularly crazy, interesting, etc. But just the same, you know, it's worth checking out. I haven't been to this BOI in a while, so I didn't remember all of it. It's kind of fun to see. I think we left a potato seed back in a car, so I don't know that I really have any interest in keeping those. Ooh, that is all good stuff right there. That's all very good stuff. And with that, I think we can go ahead and call this one good. I'm gonna curl up on the bed, catch a nice 40 winks. I'll catch you in the next one. Till then, thanks for watching. See you later.